Hey guys, welcome back to my channel Technology, and today in this video tutorial I will show you guys how to move your taskbar icon centered to left side like Windows 10. So you just need to follow me. So first of all, you just need to right click on your desktop and after that click on personalize. Okay, so click on personalize. After that you will get this window. Just again it's loading, as you can see. So now what you have to do, you need to select taskbar from your left side, and after that you will get one option is called taskbar alignment. So you just need to select that option and click on left, and as you can see my taskbar icon is showing now on my left side. So I hope this quick tutorial will really help for you, and please don't forget to click on that subscribe button, like button and share button, and if you have any queries or question then comments down below. I will see you guys on the next one, next video. Till then, bye bye, take care.